Hey guys, this is Eastboard, Eastern Cat Engineer. Welcome back to Hyperdevotion Noire. The last time we finished up chapter 3 and we've got Estelle and INL. And now we'll go into chapter 4, which is called Restarts. So we're gonna go into the next story mission, which apparently we're saving someone. No idea what's happening. Harry and Saber from certain doom. Whoopee-doo. The girl was killed as one of loose conditions and you had to survive for 10 turns, which seems like a lot of fun. But before that, for the first time actually, I haven't been able to complete all the regular old missions. This thing is really crazy. Something just went up my throat, holy shit. Okay, that's better. So I think I'm getting to a point in the game where I might actually have to grind instead of like just sitting there. Or otherwise, it's just supposed to sit there until you're high enough level, because it's basically, I'm going in with something like level 18s and this thing is level 25 and absorbs all my attacks. So that's something else that I do in my own time zone. So we're going to go into Dolma Cave apparently, and we're going to go see what's happening over here, right on the edge of the continent. And time to make sure Okay, time to make sure I got all the controls right, I feel like every freaking game recently has got the buttons in a different spot, you know, the made by the same keyboard. Oh, nope, wrong button. Alright.
Yeah.
Oh, I screwed up already. So, okay, let's see what's happening. So this person is from Lean Box, apparently. And then the old granny shows up. And the old granny's doing stupid things again. And old press and the believing old granny. Alright. That basically sums it up. Well, that explains why I had to bail this person out. That old granny appears in too many games.
そうね。私の領地は早々にノワールに襲撃されたものね。仕方ないでしょ。あの時はそういう流れだったんだから。へえ。ノワール様は最初にルイ領を攻めたんですのね。ちょうどいいタイミングだったのよ。ルイがリーンボックスを攻めていて、おかげでいい感じに守りが手薄で。It
いくらリーンボックスから多くの領地を奪いそうだからって、全戦力を投入は甘い考えよね。ノワール。And they're gonna have an argument about it. どうして?私もプラネテューヌと小競り合ってたから、最低限の戦力だったんだけど、結果はこれよ。
And this is why she doesn't have any friends.
さっきから言いたい放題しやがって。さすがに堪忍袋の尾が切れ。And stops happening already. 何?姫? That didn't take long. この声どこかで聞いたことがあるような。Off key. わかった。みんな行こうよ。
So basically, an idol character that can't sing, basically. You know, they make it feel like it's only the four of them walking around. Alright, now loading. A girl has been surrounded by monsters and is under attack. Cool. Make haste and rescue her. You must be quick, so secure the girl while defeating any monsters in your way as efficiently as possible. If you are unable to defeat the foes within 10 turns, other monsters may come, carrying on a commotion. Should that happen, you will be at a disadvantage, making the girl safe, risky, or but impossible. So am I supposed to survive 10 turns or beat them out of commission? I can't really tell. Oh no, 10 turns pass is a losing condition, okay. Which basically means, for all intents and purposes, I probably want Noelle in there so that I've got the extra movement. Uh, Okay, so we'll Chuck and Noel. We need to level up Estelle and Einpel a bit more. And then if I really need to beef things up fast, I can always throw Tiara in there, but I think that's a bit overkill. Alright, what are we actually doing? She is all the way down the back here with two Sergeant Frogs in her face. This chest is way up high, which means if I want to get to it, I'm gonna have to stack. Actually, no, that's just the one boss I need, right? Actually, if anyone can jump two, they can go up there. But since I don't think I have that, I'm gonna have to get both boxes and stack them together. Alright, so then, I think this setup actually is okay. Alright, we'll just go with this and see how that works. Alright. So she just backs up. And she's got a ranged attack. And those things split up slightly. Okay, she can probably kill those things on her own. Okay. We want to do this. I'm still trying to work out how Einel is based off Final Fantasy. Except that supposedly her weapon's a gunblade. That's all I know. So we'll come up here. And start beating these things out. I think I'll just have Noel run straight to the back. Boy, it's like closest to that angle. Fire strong to wind, I think. Boom! Overkill. That was a lot of XP. What level are these in? 15, okay. Then we want... Okay, so I can't squeeze through here, so I have to come through here. Right, so... you know what, just have the wildlife by straight through there. Actually, should I just HDD her? Then she can run really fast through here. Yeah, let's do that. Oh yeah, took off all the Dengeki CPU parts because they don't really look the best, in my opinion. But that's always subjective. Alright. Water. We could always go like this and poke you in the face. And then we can close in face first into your face with something that will kill you. Alright, so that is two enemies down, and we just had to walk into the back there somehow. I'm gonna have way too much fun throwing boxes around, chances are. Actually, this is not gonna threaten her too much, is it? She's been like, put into the corner. Well, can these range attack? They can range attack. But she has 500 health, she's fine. Alright, she might not be fine. Wait, is that thing gonna be one that kills her? With like how slowly it's moving. That thing has a cross-shaped basic attack. Really? Cross-shaped basic attack? That's crazy. Oh. Ow.
As
long as I don't freeze, it's fine. Alright. You'll just keep blasting them. Have fun with that. Oh, she can range attack. She can actually very cleanly range attack. Alright, let's go! Oh yeah, this thing's got a lot more health. And I knocked it for water! Well, shit! Okay then, what we want to do now is probably blow you up if I can. And blue, boom there. Alright, what kind of chest is that? Regular old chest. So we want to grab this box. I don't even know if I can pick that up. Hiya! Alright, so then... and hit you in the face with this. Another crit. I think Vert's got like a really high tick or something, so she crits a lot. Regardless of how poor her physical damage is. And take this. And kabloosh! Whammy! Alright, so basically the rest is pretty much on the well for the most part. How much health does she have left? Might have to get into, try and get it a little bit faster, but I don't know if I can. Okay, so this thing just keeps running towards her. You know, you can really do your AoE attack again, that'd be great. Okay, I'm gonna go on to it. How does this attack? Does this attack all around? So I knocked his forward. Wham! And then take her second turn to walk forward again. And then I could use this, like that. And blow them both up. Alright! Very good. And that is kind of why Noelle is really high level. But she's actually good in this game by a very significant margin. Alright, so let me see if I can get up to that thing over there. Yep. Yoink! Yeah! Let's toss! Okay. Left. Toss. I can't see. And then she can't toss far enough. But we can just grab the box and get ready. Yeah, she can't toss far enough. All right. Noelle's probably gonna just end up finishing the fight on her own, so it really doesn't matter what we do here. Yeah. And she can't get out of that corner. So that'd be really helpful right about now. Okay, she's escaping that corner. Which means I can get in front of her. To some extent. You know, it would've been really nice if you just used that a couple more times while you're stuck in the corner. And also, your voice is crumbling off. Off key by a very big amount. Alright, you're transforming back. We want to get you up to here, basically. Here. Toss this here. And then we can now jump up here. You know, I think anyone who goes across that's gonna fall flat in their butt. Based on my pirate. Oh no, wait, there's a step here. Okay, no, never mind, we can go across this way. Not like I think anyone's needed. Alright, so we need to get up here. Actually, you know what? We should better just finish the fight. Lord. Explode, please! Okay, it didn't explode. That was actually kind of surprising. And now they're attacking me instead. Ow. So is she gonna stay in range to attack or is she gonna run away? Okay, she runs away. I don't think I can get in range to attack at all. Maybe I can. Can I get on the other side without breaking my butt? Damn it. Alright. Can I- if I face this way, can I like get across without breaking my butt? I don't know if it's because I completely stood on eye now that I didn't break my butt. I fully think it's because I'm stepping on eye now that I'm not breaking my butt. Like, that's literally what I think is happening. So you can use someone as a cushion. That is stupid. But also hilarious at the same time. Alright, I don't think anyone else is gonna make it up there. How much health is being out of there? 86. Alright, you are going to freaking explode. Alright, I ran out. You're gonna explode though. Take that. Alright. And Noelle basically finished the fight on her own. Alright, a lot of people became EXP thieves. For good reason, that's a lot of people. Alright, so there's a second part to this fight. Defeat all enemies, all allies are defeated. Right then, so that means we don't need to run at them super hard and fast. We can instead take this nice and slow. So you still need levels, you still need levels. You're a healer. Put you in. I can actually put more people into this one. Put all my kind of scrubbier people in here, I guess. Yeah, that works. Alright, alright, let's have a look at... Wait, is that it? Oh, okay, that wasn't it. I was just like looking at it, like, was that really just it? Alright, so what are we dealing with? Dealing with a giant golem and a lot of enemies this time. Looks like the girl has escaped. There's a gold... no, that's an electric chest. What's an electric weak do? Electric wind. I believe I have a wind fit on you, so that's okay. Then there's just two giant golems that we had to deal with. And also, let me just swap this camera around. The chest is up here again. There's a box over there that we can use because this is a two-step. Or we can actually... I think Leaf Fire can jump there. Alright, so she's jumping there. Everyone else pretty much has to go forward. So you come here, you come here. Alright, hello. Yeah, you can jump that, so that's fine. You know you can't jump down because you're gonna break your butt if you do that. Alright, got rid of that. I think IF can jump it. Like perfectly fine. Oh no, Tiara can jump it perfectly fine, because she's got the massive jump. Alright, so how those things are really far away. Probably the start of the little bit further away. But she... Liv doesn't need to be that close. I now understand basically both have to go melee range, so... you know what? Trick point. Play with choke points. That's how you play these games. I didn't want to stay that far forward. I'm in case they just AoE my face off. We aren't in a rush this time, so we can take this a bit slower. But this should be fine. This shall be fine. The real question is anything gonna attack Leaf Fire up there, because that would be funny. Alright, these guys float straight at me. What? Ow. Okay. She's kinda weak to that, that might become a problem. Cat? I can't even tell that was a cat. Alright! Now then. First aid. And this is why Compa gets MVP every time I put her into a fight, because you just feel like crazy. Explode! Alright, got both of those. Hopefully you can jump. You can jump down from here. Okay, good. Heal. Hey, leveled up from healing. I feel like Rista leveled up really slowly. And you
explode.
Goodbye to you. Oh, that was a lot of damage. Is that really a gunblade? Oh, it is a gunblade. You can see the magazine and the trigger on it. Alright, so we are now looking at this one. Blade clip into your face! I feel like I'm gonna get nuked by the other skeleton that's still over there. Boom! Headshot! Alright, so that's that turn. Okay, so blue ones are water. Okay, that was not really good. That gives me a bit of time, so... let's move along. Who needs to... Leaf Fire needs to hit that. Hey, Fudge! But I don't want to move Estelle too close, but she's gonna one that's gonna blow up from that. Actually, you... you're so freaking frail, I don't know if your resistance is gonna help you. Well, whatever. In we go. I might still get blown up from here, but whatever. Let's go. Okay, these guys are coming now. This guy, no element. But... also missed, so I don't know anything about him. Next one's coming along. Has a fire attack. Ow. And then, Skeleton, are you gonna come at me? Yes, you are. Okay. And of course, the ice cream. How much people is that gonna hurt? Just one. Cool. Alright, so no one really got hurt by that too badly. We are gonna... Probably should try and blow something up first. Whoops, that's the right button. I can summon Bahamut because Final Fantasy. You know, kind of funny, find it funny how the two people that are having this like friendly contest was personification for Dragon Quest and Final Fantasy, which is basically like the old school classics in terms of RPGs. Alright, that's one. Gee, you need healing. Do that. You really need a bunch of like crazy in this game, like seriously. Does that, and then if I step forward here. Actually, step forward, she can move further. Oh no, Rista can't move. Thunder, because this thing should be weak to it. But I don't want her right in front because she's frail as all hell. Actually, one of the big things can't get up to me, she might still blow up. Overkill! And then move forward. Kinda wanna use that choke point to like, protect myself a bit. See, I feel like you're kinda frail. But these two are probably sturdier. Holy shit, they're really caught up in levels, that's crazy. Okay, they're coming! Holy shit, they came all the way up to my face. Ow. Ow! That really hurt. Oh god, it's water! Blah 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 blah. No, blah! Then I am going to heal you. Actually, how much can you heal? Can you heal this? Not enough, right? I'm going to heal you. Then we're gonna do this. We are gonna step forward you. Throw a... You know what, we're just gonna stun grenade you, you know. We're gonna blade equip you in the face. Hey-ya! Kablushi! Actually, why am I not just using my AP moves? I try to shove my LP so stupidly fast. Oh, that'd be really tight. Still. Do that. Then step back. You step forward. And then kill it. Lots of shuffling, but it works. Oh my god, that's so freaking fuzzy on the eyes. Alright, move forward. I feel like I should put in Neptune at this point with all the electricity being thrown around. All the ice being thrown around. Okay, that's a really... a circle. Well, that makes sense at least. Ow. Okay, so nothing else. Good. I'll probably get them out of here. Eat a blade and clip to the face. Okay, I think I need Leaf Fire and Elder Take Front here. Ideally. But they at least won't get blown up by Actually, no, Leaf Fire might get blown up by that Red one. I need an Elder Take Front. And pull the enemy towards me because normally I wouldn't like try to do this in most games, but the fact you need to like actually kind of like guide enemies towards you because you had to group up so much. This is the end result, but anyways. Alright, this is the point where we split up to end the turn. And then we shall try to get back together to start some turn. Alright, what are you gonna do? Okay. That still hurt one hell of a lot. Ouchie. Alright, so let's just spin this around. Do that. Oh, prejudice damage. Nothing is watching. Do this. Blow that one up. Okay. That's a lot more damage than I expected. You still need EXP. You do not do much damage, so we're just gonna use this because why the hell not? Yeah, sure, why the hell not? The bow has been blinded! Legendary! Second person in the game to do the level up jingle with their voice. Is there anything left around here? Maybe we can use your first aid to heal like this. And first aid! Alright, can I reach that thing? Maybe my first time reading it, I can reach. I can't. Alright, my stun grenade doesn't reach either. Oh wow, circle attacks! Ow. Ow. Alright, who needs the XP? You... Alright, got it. And explode. Thank you very much. Goodbye. Anti-disease, anti-venom. Wow. Another HP you get outside of battle is actually quite high, I feel, sometimes. Because you interacted with the old lady.
ルビーに近づくやつは許さないって。どういうことかしら? ちょっとブラン、凄みすぎよ。 この子だってまだ混乱してるでしょうし。 そうね、ごめんなさい。
Something's happening in Lowy. Is that where we're going next?
とりあえず、安全な場所まで連れて行こうよ。
そうね、じゃあ近くの都市に向かいましょう。
あの、一つよろしいですか?
ん? どうしたのよ、ベール?
ねえ、あなた…
はい! なんでしょうか、ベール様!
やっぱり… 最近見てなかったですから… 久しぶりですわね、はい?
えっと、確か… なんだっけ?
She was that person!
元リーンボックスの武将ですわ。 ね、アイ?
はい! お久しぶりです! ベール様に会えて嬉しいです!
But she still got cornered.
ええ、私もですわ。 アイは私にとって妹のような存在。 はぁ、アイ? あなたはどうしてアイなんですの?
And Bert's going off on her own tangent now.
はい、ベール様!
Okay, they're both being on a tangent. Probably not.
いいから早く行くわよ。ゆっくり確認しないとならないことがあるわ。ああ、ちょっと待ってくださいまし。
Alright, that is the first map for Chapter 4. So we've got I think she's the Idol Master character if I remember correctly when I looked through the wiki a little while ago. So anyways, let's take a quick peek, see at what we're doing next. Defeat Puna! Who the hell is that? Lowy's General Puna has come for I. So for some reason, Lowy generals are being super aggro, and Lowy is actually... This is the what was it? Why am I blanking? Well, it's the countries based off of Plutia's world. So Lowy's got that beautiful ancient Eastern style castle that we can see like right above where we just did our last mission? Actually, no, I can't see it from here. I need to look from the simulations. As we're down here, then our next one, we're going up here. Which is this? Puna City. Actually, I don't know if Puna's coming for I think we just walked into her town. She's just attacking us with that. But anyways, that'll be next time. So thank you for watching this episode of Hyperdevotion Noire. If you want to follow on this series, you want to subscribe. Thanks for watching and until next time.